Keitete ootte nuoret pojat, kunne mä tuntein. Piupali, paupali, piupali, paupali, kunne mä tuntein. Oottakö te tulleet, ootteko te tulleet, kenkiä ne hakeemme ohan. Piupali, paupali, kenkiä ne hakeemme. Suutari on mennyt koko viikoksi kylille neulomaan. Piupali, paupali, kylille neulomaan. Tulkaapa sitten ensi viikolla kenkiäni hakemaan. Piupali, paupali, kenkiäni hakemaan. So there's one more verse. Our song is basically about these boys that go to the shoemaker's place to fetch their shoes back from being repaired. And so far, they've introduced themselves to the wife of the shoemaker, and the wife of the shoemaker has told them that the shoemaker has gone to another village for the entire week, so they have to come back the next week to fetch their shoes. And yeah, that's about it. I'm the conclusion to this gripping tale. The shoemaker's wife sends regards to her friend who lives in the village where the boys have just arrived from and need to go back to now without their shoes. And the reason why I'm speaking so slowly is I'm trying to remember the Finnish lyrics. Yes. So as you notice, there's this bit of nonsense, piupali, paupali, that keeps repeating. And I was going to ask you to join me in singing it. But since we've only got one verse left, it's going to take a lot of concentration. But you can do it.
Hyvästi, miin ole terveisiä. Piupali, paupali, miin ole terveisiä. Tulkapa sitten ensi viikolla kenkiä ne hakemaan. Piupali, paupali, kenkiä ne hakemaan.
So actually there's... we can do that one once more. I forgot the second part. This is the longest encore ever.
Hyvästi, miin olet terveisiä. Piupali, paupali, piupali, paupali.